afternoon or good morning. I'm Lloyd Hudson, and this is Park Attack and not City Skylines. I'm not doing City Skylines tonight because it's not running. I should close this off because I'm hearing myself double. So last minute change. I was planning on doing Park Attack on Monday. I'm not gonna do it on Monday, or depends. If I can get City Skylines back up and running, I will do City Skylines Monday. If I cannot get it up and running, then I'll probably do Park Attack again. Although I do have a few other games lying about for a first look. So there might be another stream coming. I'm keeping my fingers crossed for City Skylines. I'm not sure what's happening, but it keeps crashing on startup. Doesn't even want to load the map. When it does load the map, it's without any assets and weird texture glitches, and does not look good. And I do hope I can fix it without complete reinstall kind of thing, but I might have to. So let's just load up the park, my first park that I've been working on. And I'm skipping ahead a bit because I've planned to release a video tomorrow that I haven't edited yet, so I cannot show it right now, but I'll do a quick introduction. Alright, so here we have our Alpine Main Street idea. A log flume here built within the big city. Might have a few delivery problems here. People are generally a lot happier than they were when I started out. I try to balance happiness with building a beautification, actually, I have to say, because it takes a lot of time to do this stuff, but in the end it does make it look so much better. Ignore the the negative money numbers. I don't think it affects the game at this point. Just yet, we're still in pre-alpha or in alpha state. There's a little roller coaster. That's a blueprint roller coaster. I didn't build it myself, but I do like it a lot. As you can see, there is no station built around it. Might do that later on. The part that I recorded for a large portion, but it's not yet been released, is my Haunted Mansion area. It only has two attractions, the swinging ship and the haunted house. Of course, the train goes through it, and tried to themed it all a little bit. Used a lot of rocks and dead trees, which was nice. And during the recording, I couldn't find, let's see if I can zoom in a bit, these little tombstone things. The graves and the coffins and all that and the bones. Couldn't find it. It's there. I just had a blind spot for it. There is a nice little queue here. I can show you by hiding the scenery that we have. Three shops in there, and this is a park road. What's the official name for it? Does it have a name? Employee path. And it's basically a staff only path. It goes straight through the mountain here. There is still some plans for that mountain. There's going to be some sort of roller coaster on here, and maybe an observation tower too. But the latest project that I started and I wanted to record and not live is our little safe harbor medieval themed town. And yeah, we are going to build that out. First thing is that we're gonna build out this little wall here. And I'm not entirely sure how to proceed with that. I might go up, let's see if that's possible. And have like a little beacon of Gondor situation top here. Then come down and navigate here. Want some minor attractions here. A little bit more to have people give them something to do. We might use this path to create an exit here. So let's get started by plopping down a few walls. And I have to dig my memory here. I think they're here. There's the crenellation, and we have this crenellation corner. And that's for this wall right here. If this will work, I'm just going to create a set for this. Easier. Have a straight wall, I think, with a window, which I just saw this place. Six. That looks a lot better. Didn't see those. Pretty new at the game, and there are quite a lot of fancy parts to build with. Building is so easy that even these little repairs just takes a few seconds. There we go. That looks better. That looks a lot better. Let's go. Where is that straight wall? This one. Building in the wrong spot, I think. I am. From here. Use the slope. That actually seems to work. Which is nice. And of course we're not gonna go down for the little dip here. I actually want to move this up a bit. Let's set up a bit. Do nicely. That will go around, so go up here. And we're gonna flatten this off and create a tower there. And we might actually use that for a ride. See what will happen if we flatten this. And we have this. What did I do? Let's place a topple tower. Topple tower. Punch drop. We have an observation tower of sorts here. Big launch tower is shorter, smaller. That is huge, and that's a twisty turny thingy. So launch drop is small, still require a lot of modding. The mountain. I do prefer this one. I have to say there. Go out a bit. The land around it, and I'm just gonna place here, place the land. I'd run into trouble here. Let's move the path away. Give ourselves a little bit more. I have an idea. Let's hide the scenery for now. There. Unfortunately, we do not have the tool to just select an edge and pull that up. That one. My idea. Let's remask it with some sort of power there. Idea first and about the rest later on. Gonna have this path. There then. People can walk up here. And I will have to be able to get just a little more. As you can tell, I'm always incredibly prepared for this stuff. Well thought out plan. Yeah. Hurry again. Place them. Gate. There. I'm just gonna build out the rough outline here. Actually, it doesn't need to be that far out. In fact, lot of gates, but... them. For now, just with let's add another here. It's in fact, we're gonna give them a little roof here, floor. Gives me a little idea of where I want to build and give me a sense of height. So this middle ring is where I want to build out the little tower, out of which this pops. Of course, we're gonna add other stuff to it. Let's do the part first. And we're gonna replace two of these with castle gate. Actually start up the right. Oh, I remove a just for good measure, we're gonna replace a few of the flat walls here with those. levels. Let's see how it looks with the crenellations on top of that. Keep deleting walls that I don't want deleted. We have a round wall somewhere. We have that corner wall, but not round one. We have this corner. Same. Looks a little bit like a gray cylinder without any. Put some crenellations on top. Thing about that wall, these things. Well, they're floating out in space. Doing it, is it? Anything else? We have this border. Probably get up a bit. Make it a bit darker. I'm not convinced. Let's not do that with a round tower. Gonna work. The what is it? Six-sided tower then? Probably look better than this round monstrosity. Does look better. Let's get the roof in. This one? I think it is. There you are. Up, up. And I forgot. It's 10. Yeah. People are being shut out of the cannon, pretty much. Shut out of the castle. And we'll go back down again. And yeah, that's a, not as great, that's the same corner. Fix that later on. Not a bad looking castle on top of a hill. Let's continue our road downwards. There's the wall. And this is where we're going to have gate building. Sloped. Don't need to granulate this bit here. Move down a bit. That didn't go as planned. That's oh, he's sad. I guess they're a bit tired. Let's give them a little bench to sit on. And we need to granulate. Our tears here. We have some sloped borders, but not sloped granulations. That will be without. There we go. Okay, then we're gonna have our little gate building here, which we can build with this gate. Let's actually add another staff room, a little toilet here. Just to remove that wall. Seems like a nice spot for a toilet. Okay. Let's give it a little gate. That's the thing out there, of course, yeah. And some flat roof. There it is. Mr. Let's give it a orders. That is the pyramid room. Lightning loop has broken. Ah, alright. So we've got mechanics that will fix it. This might be. Look into that. Now we have a little church bell tower gate. Just gonna extend that wall straight up to the road there. Let's see how we are gonna make that. That's correlation. That should continue this little castle wall of ours around the medieval themed harbor part. Now we are ready to add some rides that we can then turn into medieval themed monsters. I'm just gonna change the color of this. Oh yes, there it goes. Of course, in metal monster sticking out of a medieval tower is not hyper realistic, but then again, it's a theme park. Not everything is hyper realistic. So let's, what can we add? We have the swinging ship, but it's already in our haunted mansion. We can have they call it the wave swinger. In Holland, we will call it the gliding mill, zweefmolen. Why the hell can I do that there? Too close, right? But add that one there. And I don't think I'm gonna make that. on. That's actually the entrance. Open it up. $1 should be more than enough. We need another food court. The last food court was here, this little haunted house. And we have a big food court up here. We need something better to sustain it. Medieval house, I guess. What's not more medieval than having some warehouses here? Let's see if we can build some. Gonna cut the mountain here to be like so. Gonna add the shops on the third. Yeah, on the third line here. Might actually want to. I'm not sure if employee path around here would actually work. Don't want to cut it out four bits. Gonna be journal. Let's see, what do we have? We have vending machines is just as big as the shops. That's nice. Want some souvenirs here, and I want some Chinese food, cotton candy, some hot drinks, maybe some pretzels, and let's see, hot dogs, where they have that, burgers, and umbrellas. And they need to be supplied. That's being supplied, let's just start our beautification here. I'm gonna start by fixing this up. Walls. Actually make it a little bigger. Not that roof, this roof. That looks better. But so we're gonna go and try to get some medieval type buildings in there. Um, Might actually go with the Alpine style. That's quite common, and I want to try something. I'm not sure if that will work. What if we combine walls? A lot of scrolling to do, but if it would be nice. Look at that. That actually works. I was not expecting that to work. We can change the color a bit and combine these walls here. That's interesting. How about the windows? This is the windowed version of the half tri timber. This is the regular wall. I don't think they will actually mix, right? What if I give that half timber window the same? Of course. Flag is in a way. It does seem to work. That has potential. We need to adjust the theme though for that. I want the walls to become gray. Let's go half timber. Let's see. Changes everything, doesn't it? It also includes the timber itself. If we're gonna use this, then the timbers will be dark. Let's try to do something with this. Let's start by using the gate walls to create a gateway to this food court. And then let's place some of these. Here, think I have the basic idea of this. Let's give that roof for a roof. It won't work there, all right. We have the thing there here in others, the road house. Yeah, they are here, and this should be the regular one. They cover up the road. Actually, freeformed. I'm just gonna like. Oh, I did it a bit. All right. Let's get. Oh, we can actually do it all the way. We have a little line. Back to the walls. Get a blind wall in there. Yes, I know it's in on the ground for a little bit there, but does serve a purpose. Let's add a window. Up here, up there. Blind. And let's case here as fronts or cups. Give this the internal cathedral look. That arch again. Let's get some more colors. Different roof here. But first let's try to mix it up with the half timbered building. Pretty good. Better than expected. Try this. Nope. Yeah, this one is this one. There we go. We need a little border here. We need it. We need another set of archers here. Yeah, we need another set of archers. Give it a grand space appeal. Let's do some light scenery. Does that help much? Can we hide attraction? No. Visualize trash, what about that? Not much. Okay, so now we are getting somewhere. I wish I could place those arches halfway so we can nice deep root there. But unfortunately that is not possible. Let's now look at roofs. Does these half timbered roofs like this change that? How will that look? Actually, might work, but unfortunately the roof color is still different. Okay, I've got an idea. Let's change these to this. Props, or they are in props. This one. Let's zoom in. That's a nice looking food court. I like it a lot. Some sort of a mixture between a cathedral and a merchant house. But I do like it. And people do seem to get happier and happier. How is this being used? Alright, it's awesome, but I want to go into something a little bit more intense. That's only one out of the 11, so. Air Flying Dutchman was awesome. Manstein Manach, 14 times awesome, nice. And we haven't named this little thing here. So, let's call it the Drop Tower. That's a perfect name. Don't need to change much of it. And 32 people liked it. Major satisfactions. Okay. Get a few thrill rides in here. Again, footprints of those things are massive. Teacups. Rather civilized. But yeah, let's do the teacups. Bit dark and teacup rides. Let's go back to what's the original one? You lose the original. How can you go back to the original? Just as simple as this. It's not. Okay. Much to look at from here. Might be better suited up there. No. Everybody loves the Ferris wheel. Wave swing has broken. All right. Very simple rides. Double Ferris wheel. That carousel. Placed it already? I think so. Yeah, we did. Spiral slide. I don't think we have that just yet. Yeah, we might want to add a few. Well, we got a lot of seats there, but we don't have any lights just. There is a mod out there that gives us the day-night cycle. Not sure if these lights actually light up. They might. They might not. Don't really know. Haven't tried it yet. Let's see. Do we? Don't really have a nice trash can. Let's just use the iron one. Gives this little area a nice little garden with about part by of Christ compels you. That's a whole different game there. Let's add some lilies first. What are the lilies? Fences. B. Yep. Let's get No, I'm gonna stick this. Last couple here. Let's give them some benches to sit on. Maybe I should add a few buildings here to the corners. Maybe a big building here where Bane runs. I might do that. I might probably just do that for the next episode. For the regular YouTube series. Just to hide the train here. Here, probably up to there. Gonna be big as building. People need to get to the other side anyway because there's still a huge chunk of park ready to explore. And still need some excitement there. I'm just gonna add one more thing to that. I don't want to scream right too much, but unfortunately I do think that's pretty much all we can get. All these roller coasters are pretty fast roller coasters. There isn't really a train roller, a mine cart roller coaster in here just yet. That's slightly disappointing, but G-Log, that looks intense and pretty big footprint-wise. I'll have to look into that. I'll probably also do that for the next video. So, hope you enjoyed the show. If you have any comments, just leave them below the video. Give it a like, and a follow is always appreciated. Thank you for watching. See you next time.